So thanks for tuning in to Shawnee Union this week, and this is my second video today, and it's going to be on Polaroid, so hang in there if you've seen enough of me. But the only real new cameras I've seen that are film cameras in the last like 4 or 5 years are Polaroids, and I think it's a big shift away from digital, so just kind of like a backlash against digital cameras. And there's some good and bad parts of this. There's the trendy kids who are buying Polaroids like this, and there's like a lot of, you know, artists and things like that who are buying them because they're just so different than what you see out there. So a lot of images you see now are digital and they look almost like the same and you really can't tell what it's shot on. But when you see something shot on a Polaroid, it just has a totally different feel, much more organic, much more immediate. So what types of film are there? So I went to this local camera store and I picked up a couple. And we see there's a lot of different types of films. And the most popular ones are going to be the P600, SX70, and the FP100C, which is my personal favorite. I have a Land camera that I use it on in the summer, and these are the sizes of the prints right here. Came out amazing. Some of these aren't so great, but was super fun to shoot with, a totally different experience. And the really different part of it, here's one of me, these are one of my favorite photos of myself. And the really different part about this is that it's immediate and it's physical. So when you're shooting with these cameras and you're shooting it outside, people kind of go up and ask you, hey, what are you shooting with? And people like to look at the images. And it's so different when you shoot it on a digital thing, you're kind of just shooting in a vacuum. You're shooting, you look at it real quick and then you kind of put it back in your pocket. But with these, you're kind of forced to, you know, hang it out and to dry it. And that is a really cool process in itself. And it's totally different than where the camera market's going right now. So the camera market right now, I'm not really happy with. There's so much focus on sensor size and there's so much focus on f-stops and so much focus on all these kind of like trivial things in the end. I think unless you're a professional, unless you really need that extra oomph of that gear, most people don't need it. Most people will never, you know, fully use all the possibilities in a digital camera that's coming out today. And they shoot perfectly. You're gonna get clean exposures. They're easy to shoot with. But on a Polaroid, it's different. You're trying to compose more. You're trying to get a feel. You're trying to, you know, if it's snapshots, you just want to get a snapshot. You want to show someone really quick. So really cool, really different. And then you could put these images on a wall, like hang it up like that. You can show it to your friends. And you know, when's the last time someone, you know, printed out images and showed it to you? I don't remember. I probably see, you know, 90% of the images I see are probably on Facebook and Flickr and things like that. I never see, you know, hard copies of images. So Polaroids, I just love it. I just love where that's going. And I like how it's not falling in line with the modern camera market and the battle between Nikon and Canon and between making, you know, crazy sensors and making, adding these technology that we really don't need to take good images. So we're going to feature some cameras this week. We're going to feature a big folding camera I luckily stumbled upon in a thrift store and I shot handheld, so that's going to be a pretty cool video. We're going to look at, and I've looked at in the past, we're going to do a little bit closer look at it, the Polaroid Land camera. So different versions. This one's pretty cool, the button. It's pretty retro and I like it. I like the way it looks, so that's the main reason I picked it up. But a really popular one, a lot of people when they find a Polaroid, it's going to be this one. It's going to be this one in a thrift store or in a garage sale. This is what it's going to look like. And then the big daddy of them all, this one right here, the Polaroid XX70. So the Polaroid XX70, when I was in Japan, you're talking about crazy camera culture, and one of the hottest cameras out there was the new Polaroid XX70. It's going for an insane amount of money over there. And so I picked up one on KEH, a broken one as is, and gorgeous camera. And the pictures people are taking on Flickr with these are amazing. I could almost do a two-parter, one on just the camera and one on pictures people are taking, but I'm just gonna make it a one video that's a little longer, but a really special one. So there's gonna be three videos in this series. The Land camera, this guy, and a folding camera. And hope you guys enjoy it. Kind of different take on these cameras that are coming back and maybe be saving film a little bit. So when you're looking at new film technology, driven heavily by instant film. Hope you guys enjoy it and stick around.